American author Mark Twain wrote that forgiveness is the fragrance a violet sheds on the heel that has crushed it. How is this possible? How can forgiveness smell so sweet when the wrong has already happened, the violation already complete? Who should be forgiven? And who should be forgotten?
Hello? Hello? Christ's sake.
I'm sorry.
Who the fuck are you?
I was tired. I've been driving. I needed a stop. I'll go. I'll pay for your window.
It's not my window.
Are you gonna call the police?
I don't know. I don't know why you didn't just sleep in the car. Is it yours?
I borrowed it from a friend. How long are you staying?
Just a few days.
Expecting company?
No, it's just me.
Wow. It's beautiful.
How'd you wind up here?
It's the end of the road. Can I buy some food from you?
Help yourself.
I've got money. Okay.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
It's going all right. Well, it's a long drive, you know. I'm just cold. That's all. Everything's great. Thanks. Yeah, I am. Okay.
You look cold.
A little, but I'm fine.
Just drop it by the door when you go. I'm about to cook.
Okay.
You want a glass of wine?
Yes, please.
I don't know your name.
I don't know yours.
Thank you.
think we could light this, don't you?
I didn't think about it.
Don't worry. It's better coming from me. When I was 3, we went to the beach for a whole week. And I had a red bathing suit with a fish on the front, and it had bubbles coming out of its mouth. And I had a boat with a string. It was yellow, just made of plastic. I spent one whole week walking in the water, pulling that boat.
The first time I went to the ocean, I choked on fish and chips. I remember my father holding me upside down by the ankles.
What are you doing up here on your own?
I come here sometimes to work.
Did I fuck up your day?
Pretty much.
Sorry. Go ahead. Ask me a question now.
Anything I like?
Just make it better than the first one you asked me.
What was that?
Who the fuck are you? Smooth guy. Smooth guy.
Will you stay?
No, that is better.
Jesus. Hey! Stop! Come on! Get out of there! Damn it! Hey, come on!
Mind if we step inside? There's a few questions.
What's in the trunk?
I think you mean who?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Within the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night. In touch silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs. Stir the sound of silence.